I just lost all control then. What are you doing? Oi, you fucking idiot. Well, that's another quick gun. Okay. You're not going, I'll go. Freak! Hey, you're an Uber driver. Sneaky, sneaky! Let this dickhead in. Yeah, well. What the hell? Hopefully nothing on my side.
What? How are you doing? Australian Open. He beat Marin Cilic in 5 sets to retain the title in Melbourne earlier. Manchester City boss Pep Guardiola claims they don't have enough money to win a quadruple of trophies. The big spending Premier League leaders are in Cardiff in the fourth round of the FA Cup this afternoon.
What?
Also in the League Cup final.
There you go, I think it is actually open.
Oh, I don't know. Oh, hold on, mate. Get your legs running. You're not supposed to turn right there! Being that far up my backside. Because I'm about to do this. Sake! I've got some indicators on, got my lights on. Jesus. I was already there, you idiot. Jesus. All these people. That doesn't even look a secure load. Why try that with a skip lorry? I mean, come on. Now my prediction is this Aston Martin is going to follow me towards Bakewell and it'll overtake me on the long stretch.
A few moments later.
And I predicted it! Even though we are doing the speed limit. Predictable. Crazy ass bastard! What the hell? Did the van just voluntarily let itself be undertaken? What? What? It was clear for you to go, you idiot. I don't know why. Yeah, in the wrong lane completely. I'm trying to go down West Bar, so I'm still indicating right. Wait, what? A Mitsubishi from before. Yeah, mate, just because you're wanting to go faster doesn't mean I can go faster. This guy's a mon- hell are you doing? What the hell are you doing being in the middle of the road? Genius. Are you genius? Entire second lane for you to go in. Doing, love? What? Yeah, that is not safe in any of the slightest. Okay.
Starting normal recording.
You're a knobhead, do you know that? Yeah, it's recording you.
Dude, what the hell are you doing? You are currently sat in my bloody engine bay after about a 3-hour drive. You're an idiot. You are a massive idiot.
Well done, you fat. What the f- Jesus! If you'd have got that wrong, mate, you'd have both hit each other. When it goes wrong spectacularly. Road is wide enough for us both, but that's safe than sorry. You all screwed up there, didn't you? a difference of a few, well, 100 feet.